water action. Yep. Dude, every time we fish on the weekend, it's always like a cold front, dude. Almost every freaking time. Heck yeah. It's hella messed up. Oh yeah, there's a lot of grass there. I didn't even know I had him. I didn't even jig it yet. He bit it on the fall.
Yeah.
I was like, pulled up my jig. I lifted up my jig and I was like, oh shit, it's moving.
Oh, you threw a jig?
Yeah. Bad hook set. Bad hook set. Yeah, it's either big or it's a pike. I don't know. Yeah. Okay, good. Dumped it like one less, so I was like, yeah, that's gotta be a pike. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Like cover some sort. Little guy. But it's a fish. Thank you. Yep. I'm gonna see how far we can go. You can troll. Oh, it still goes on over here. Yeah, it's too shallow anyways. Oh my god! How did he not get that? I think I might have set the hook too early in that one. I did not expect for a fish to be there again. I'm not used to getting top water blow-ups that close. Dude, I still didn't get it. What the hell?
That's the same one?
No. Yeah, that's a different one. Yep. Yeah. There's so many like ambush spots for them right here too. Yeah. Got your ass this time. Oh shit! Yeah. It's a little guy, that's why I couldn't set the hook on this. Yeah, I got his ass though. He's okay. I thought he was bigger, but I just saw him come up and yeah. Thought he was bigger, but he's a chunk though.
Is that the same spot I caught the other one?
Yep.
No way.
It's a chunker. Short but chunky.
Yep. It's a pretty decent one. That might be the
little bit nicer one.
Good shit.
Chunks, bro. Choked it.
Yep.
This is so fun. I haven't done this in such a long time. It's just throw rocks for a long time. Woo! Nice.
Choked it too.
Damn, a lot of this
time early. Yeah. Ooh, got him.
Yeah.